हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू कलर मीडिया वंस अगेन। माय नेम इज गुलशन शाह। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट आर ऑल दोज ओपन स्टेट्स अवेलेबल इन इंडिया इन विच फॉर प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस नॉन डोमिसाइल स्टूडेंट्स कैन आल्सो अप्लाई। सो फर्स्ट वी विल नेम आउट ऑल दोज स्टेट्स विच आर ओपन टू नॉन डोमिसाइल स्टूडेंट्स ऑल्सो। सेकेंड थिंग इज वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इट्स फी स्ट्रक्चर ऑल्सो। वी विल सी दैट व्हाट आर द फी स्ट्रक्चर approx in different states. At the same time, we will be also discussing about how you can apply once the counseling will start, where you have to visit. So what are the respective official website of all those states, and I'll give you a shortest method also, because it is not possible to remember all the states' official website name, right? So I'll give you a shortest method also, by which if you just click that link, if you just mention that, if you use that shortest method, you will able to visit that proper website of that particular state, right? So let's start the video. First of all, the motto of this, what is the motto of making this video? See, we all know that it is not possible for all the students to get in government college at the same time DNP, or there could be possibilities that some because of their personal reasons, their own reasons, all the students don't want to prefer DNP. They wanted to go for MDMS only, as MDMS have some advantages over DNP, right? So there are multiple reasons. First one is there are students who wanted to just go for the MDMS only. At the same time, there are students, it's not possible for everybody to get government seats only. Third one is the students who belongs to FMG, I mean those who are FMG students, they are not getting benefit for the state quota government seats. So they have the option only for the All India quota government seats, at the same time deemed universities, at the same time the states which are open, so private colleges of open states. So this is why we are making this video, because of keeping in mind about all these reasons, that this video will be helpful to FMG students, at the same time the students who wanted to go only for MDMS. Third one, the students who are not getting and MDMS government seat, so what are the states open to them and in cheaper private colleges where they can get. So this is why we are making this video. So let's start the video. So there are three things we gonna discuss, as I elaborated earlier on. The first one is we'll name out what are the open states, what are the open states available to all the other qualified students. Second one is what are the fee structure for clinical branches, lower clinical to upper clinical branches in that particular state. Third one is that how to apply in that particular state. And fourth one is that it is not possible to remember all the official website, all the state's official website name or link. So I'll give you a shortest method by which you will able to visit that particular state official website. So let's start the video. First of all, we'll be discussing about Karnataka. We have discussed about Karnataka so many times, so many other times also, but just to remember, Karnataka having a fee structure of 11,50,000 rupees. Karnataka is one of the demanding open state, where after government, when the students does not able to get government college, they rush toward Karnataka because of quality education, at the same time most number of seats available, at the same time the fees is very less for clinical branches in Karnataka. So if we just see what is the fee structure, then it is 11,50,000 rupees per annum. This is the tuition fees. Apart from that, you will be paying hostel charges, which would be somewhere approximately between 1,50,000 to 2,00,000 rupees, right? So this is the fee structure of Karnataka, whereas there are three private universities which is having a fee structure of 30,00,000, approximately 30,00,000 per annum. So you can opt for those 30,00,000 private colleges also if you ranking is coming little on the lower side or your marks is coming on the little lower side. Now, how can you apply for Karnataka? Once the result will publish, MCC round 1 counseling will be started, and meanwhile only you will be getting a schedule for Karnataka on its official website www.kea.kar.nic.in. So this is the official website of Karnataka. You have to regularly visit the official website if you wanted to apply for Karnataka, right? www.kea.kar.nic.in. On this website only they will publish the schedule for the counseling to be started for state quota. And you have the counseling, since the counseling is completely online, you will have to do your registration part on online itself on this website only. After registration, you will have to do the choice filling. You will do the choice filling, and then the allotment will be published, on the basis of which the result will publish, which will say that which seat have you got in Karnataka, right? A seat is a combination of college and branch in PG, right? So that is a combination of college name and branch. That is a combination a seat means a combination of college name and branch. So in the result, in the council, in the result, first round result, you will get to know that what is the which seat you have got, and in that particular, for taking admission in that particular seat, you will have to visit that particular college and you will have to do the reporting. So this is the common procedure of counseling, online counseling, right? So this is how you have to proceed when, if you are looking to attend for Karnataka. Now, one thing which you need to get clear, that Karnataka is such a decent state that it does not ask any type of security. You will have to pay just 1000 rupees for the application of Karnataka, and there is no security amount which Karnataka demands like other states like UP or Uttarakhand or Pondicherry or other states, whichever other states demand 2 lakh rupees. So Karnataka does not ask 2 lakh rupees. So it gives a kind of leniency for the students so that they can apply in Karnataka. Okay, next state is Andhra Pradesh, which is again open. As some days back I made a video on Andhra Pradesh, where the fee structure is 8,60,000 rupees. If you see amongst all the open states, you will get to find that this is one of the states having a least fee structure, lowest fee structure for in PG, in NEET PG, right? So but again, I would like to remind you one more thing, that college authority has put a case in Supreme Court where they are asking from Supreme Court to increase the fee structure till 16 lakhs. So once, if college authorities won the case which is there in Supreme Court, which was filed in 2020 itself, so if they won the case, then in that case the fee structure would be increased, and in that case it would be increased till 16 lakhs. So you will have to be prepared for that. If you get admission in Andhra Pradesh, your current fee structure would be 8,60,000 only. But if Andhra Pradesh authorities, college authorities won the case, in that case you will have to pay 16 lakh per annum for clinical branches in Andhra Pradesh for the same seat for which you have taken admission at 8,60,000 rupees, right? So this is the fee structure of Andhra Pradesh. Now, Andhra Pradesh counseling is again an online counseling for the notification for counseling, you will have to visit official website of Andhra Pradesh, which is www.ntruhs.ap.nic.in. So this is the official website of Andhra Pradesh. If you wanted to know any information regarding counseling in Andhra Pradesh, you will have to visit official website. Okay, one more thing which you need to keep in mind is there is bank guarantee of 1 year in Andhra Pradesh. Bank guarantee, what is bank guarantee? Bank guarantee means at the time of taking admission, you will have to provide a kind of guarantee paper from the bank, and bank will only give that paper, that guarantee paper, to student when they will keep some money or security reserve in the bank. So on the basis of security of 1 year fees, they will be asking 1 year fees. So once you debit 1 year fees in bank, then only bank will give you that guarantee for next 1 year, and that bank guarantee is mandatory in Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so these are the conditions in Andhra Pradesh. Now, as I told you earlier, that there are multiple number, approximately 12 states which are open to other students. Now, it is not possible to remember all the states' official websites. So, what shortest method I was actually wanted to share with you was, you have to just write on Google www.careermedia.in, Career Media, CareerMedia media.in /state name, whichever state you wanted to apply, you have to just put state name. So www.careermedia.in/, if you put Karnataka, you will be directed to official website of Karnataka. If in the place of state name you put Andhra Pradesh, you will be directed to official website of Andhra Pradesh. If you put Haryana, you will be directed to official website of Haryana. So this is the shortest way which I was actually talking about, as I can understand that many students regularly call me and they wanted to know what is the official website of Haryana, what is the official website of Rajasthan, what is the official website of any other state. So it is not possible for everybody to remember all the official website of all the states, right? So whenever you feel issue and or whenever you feel that you don't remember particular state official website link, you have to just put on Google that www.careermedia.in/ that particular state name. You will be directed to that particular respective state official website. So this will be the shortest way which we wanted to share with the students. Okay, let's proceed with other states which are open in front of us. Okay, after Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, again a open state where fee structure is approximately 16,75,000 rupees per annum. Again, there is a bank guarantee in Telangana also, right? So Telangana having again a 1 year bank guarantee. As I told you, bank guarantee means bank will give you a guarantee paper which you need to submit at the time of admission to the college authority, right? And that bank guarantee states that if a student fail to pay second year fees, then bank on behalf of a student will pay to the colleges, right? So this is why they ask bank guarantee. So 1 year bank guarantee is there in Telangana also. And if you wanted to know official website for Telangana, all the notifications, all the other details you will get on the official website of Telangana. Telangana counseling is again online counseling. You will have to visit on Telangana website, which is www.knruhs.nic.in. As I told you, you can simply put www.careermedia.in/Telangana. You will be directed to official website of Telangana, right? So I hope this shortest method will definitely help you if you fail to remember official website name. Okay, let's proceed. Next state is Tamil Nadu. Very decent state. Numbers of PG seats are so much. I mean, you will find this state amongst the top 3 states which is having a most number of PG seats as well as UG seats also. So in Tamil Nadu, the fee structure is just 14,50,000 rupees. But since it is nearby Kerala and there is a huge competition in Tamil Nadu, that's why the cutoff in Tamil Nadu does not go so high for private colleges also. And the fee structure is also decent, only 14,50,000 rupees. So it is one of the state where student can also think to take admission if they have a budget of under 15 lakh. Okay, now for Tamil Nadu, official notices will be published on the official website of Tamil Nadu, which is www.tnhealth.org.in. Again, if you don't remember Tamil Nadu official website, you have to put www.careermedia.in/ Tamil Nadu. You will be directed to official website of Tamil Nadu, right? Next state is UP, one of the state where mostly students gets clinical seat. There are reasons behind that, because the fee structure starts from 19 lakh per annum to and it goes to 45 lakh per annum for upper clinical, right? And at the same time, if you wanted to know, there are many students last year who got ortho, who got OBG, who got medicine in just 14 lakhs per annum. 14 lakhs was the previous fee structure. Now if you visit UPDGME website and if you check the fees, it will show you 14 lakh per annum. But as per my information, this year the fee is going to be changed and the fees will become 19 lakh for all those colleges. 19 lakh per annum for all those colleges which was having a fee structure of 14 lakh last year 2020. Okay, so where you will get all the notifications about UP counseling is on UP website, which is www.dgmeup.in. So again, if you forget to remember UPDGME official website name, then you have to just put on Google www.careermedia.in/UP and you will be directed to a UP official website. Now one thing which you need to be keep in mind is, apart from fees, there is a college which ask bond, private college which ask bond of 40 lakhs. And that college is Tirthankar Medical College, Muradabad. Okay, so this college having a fee structure of just 30 lakh, but at the time of admission they will ask you extra 40 lakh, which is a bond amount, and you will have to pay that 40 lakh extra in the first at the time of counseling. So if you get a seat in Muradabad Tirthankar, then you will have to pay 70 lakh at the time of taking admission, whereas this 40 lakh is refundable once you complete your bond, which is of 2 years. This 40 lakh will be refunded to you. Now next state is Bihar, where fee structure varies from 6 lakh to 40 lakh per annum. 6 lakh for lower clinical like ENT, and it goes till 40 lakh per annum for upper clinical, for radio and derma. Again, if you just wanted to take OBG or medicine, it is around 33-34 lakh or 30 lakh, like that. So for Bihar, you will get all the notification on official website of Bihar. For attending the counseling, you will have to visit official website of Bihar, which is www.bceceboard.gov.in. Again, if you fail to remember, what is the website, official website name of Bihar, then you have to put just www.careermedia.in/Bihar. You will be directed to official website of Bihar. Next state is Uttarakhand, where fee structure varies between 14 lakh per annum to 25 lakh per annum. For lower clinical it's 14 lakh, for upper clinical it goes from 19 lakh to 25 lakh. Uttarakhand is again one of the decent state, but again it totally depends on the budget of the student, right? If you are okay to spend around 25 lakh or 20 lakh and you are having a ranking of around 16,000-17,000, there are chances you will get medicine in there. Okay, the official website after the result, if you wanted to attend the counseling of Uttarakhand, you will have to visit official website of Uttarakhand, which is www.hnbumu.ac.in. If you forget to remember, you will have to visit on www.careermedia.in/Uttarakhand. As I told you, this is the shortest way. If you fail, you have to just put www.careermedia.in/state name. You will be directed to that particular state official website. Okay, after Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, the fees varies between 17 lakh to 30 lakh. For lower clinical it's 17 lakh and for upper clinical it's 30 lakh per annum. Okay, Himachal Pradesh also provides some opportunities to low rankers, right? Because we have seen in past experiences that approx 40,000 rank or 45,000 rank, if you have got and you wanted to take a medicine or maybe derma or pedia, medicine, pedia or radio also, there are chances that you might get in Himachal Pradesh where fee structure is almost 30 lakh per annum. But for attending the counseling, you will have to visit Himachal Pradesh official website, which is www.igmcshimla.edu.in. Again, if you forget to remember what is the official website of Himachal Pradesh, you will have to just put www.careermedia.in/Himachal Pradesh. You will be directed to official website of Himachal Pradesh. Now, next state is Pondicherry, which is Puducherry. So in Puducherry, the fee structure is 22,77,000 per annum. A state in south where a low rankers can get seat, right? Approximately 35,000 if you are getting rank and you wanted to take medicine or the OBG, this state will provide you. But just give a call to Puducherry colleges and try to find out if there are hidden charges or not. According to my information, there are some hidden charges also. So you have to just give a call to college authority and just know, just try to gather information that apart from this tuition fees, which is 22,77,000 rupees per annum, what are the hidden charges? According to my information, they demand more 8 lakh rupees, I think. So just give a call to colleges in Puducherry and try to find out. If they say no, then from this year you will be, there will not be any kind of hidden charge. If they say yes, then you will have to be prepared for that extra charges also. So for Puducherry, official website is www.sentacpuducherry.in. This is the official website where if you wanted to take if you wanted to attend the counseling of Puducherry, you will have to visit on its official website. You will get all the notification schedules on its official website only. If you fail to remember its official website link, then you will have to visit www.careermedia.in/Puducherry. You will be directed to official website of Puducherry. Rajasthan, one of the state where fee structure varies from 20 lakhs to 70 lakhs, 75 lakhs. For lower clinical, it's 20 lakh in MGM, and for upper clinical, it varies from 39 lakh to 70 lakh. But one thing is clear about Rajasthan, if you are just qualify also and you wanted to take upper clinical branches, you will get in Rajasthan. So those, the students who are just qualified, but they have budget, then they can opt for Rajasthan also. So this is all about Rajasthan. In Rajasthan, official website is www.rajpreepg2021.com. So on this official website, you will get all the notifications about counseling and how you have to apply. See, Rajasthan is open from second round of counseling, so there are chances you can do the registration from first round itself, but you will be eligible only from second round for doing the choice filling and other things. For first round, it is open only for domicile students. Okay, next state is Punjab, where fees is 14,90,000 rupees per annum. At the same time, apart from this tuition fees, every year there is 10% of increment in the fees. So you will have to calculate your budget in Punjab according to this 10% increment, keeping in mind. Okay, so for Punjab, if you wanted to attend Punjab, then the official website is www.bfuhs.ac.in. This is the official website where all the notifications regarding Punjab will be published, schedule and how to apply. Again, Punjab is open from second round, so non-domicile student will be eligible from second round for attending the counseling, doing the choice filling and taking the seat. Again, if you forget Punjab official website link, you have to just put www.careermedia.in slash Punjab. You will be directed to official website of Punjab. Okay, next state is Haryana, where fee structure is from 20 lakhs to 38 lakh. For lower clinical branch, it's 20 lakh. For upper clinical branch, it's 38 lakh per annum. But again, Haryana is one of the state, the students who is getting, who has got lesser marks, who are qualified but didn't able to get upper clinical. Haryana is again one of the state which can provide you which can provide you a upper clinical branches like medicine or radio or PDR, TV chest. These are the branches. So for Haryana, official website is www.dmerharyana.org. So this is the official website of Haryana. If you forget about its official website link, you have to just put www.careermedia.in/Haryana. You will be directed to Haryana official website. See, once the result will published and counseling schedule will start, states will first MCC will publish the MCC will publish the this counseling schedule, and after that states will also start to publish its official official notifications, right? And that's why I have given you open states link, so that once the states will start to publish their schedule, to publish their notification, you should remember that what is the official website of that particular state where you wanted to apply, and then you have to regular visit on that website to check whether the notification, the schedule has been published or not. So be aware with these links, and keep regularly visit on official websites, so that keep checking what are the notifications are coming from, or what are the notifications are publishing on official websites, so that to be updated once the counseling, regarding the counseling and other updates. So this is all about open states. We have discussed about 12 states which are open to other students. Students wanted to know about MP also. MP is open on paper, but it does not prefer to give seat to non-domicile student till third round. In a stray vacancy round, if its seats are going west, then only it will give you give seats to non-domicile student. That's why I haven't named MP in open state. Okay, so one more thing, if you wanted to know about any information regarding PG 2021, you will get all the information regarding cutoffs, regarding fee structure, regarding anything regarding bed capacity, or anything, any information you want about PG 2021, you can visit our official website, which is www.careermedia.in. You will get all the notifications over there, and that website will definitely be helpful for you. Thank you so much for today. As I told you, just keep that shortest method of remembering state's official website in your mind. So that if you fail to remember official website, you have to just use this shortest method, which is www.careermedia.in/state name, and that will direct you to official state's official website of that particular state. Okay, so that's all for today. We'll see in the next video. Thank you so much. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification bell, so that you will be updated for from other details also, and whenever I'll put video, you will be notified with those videos, right? Okay, so thank you so much.